also want to point out that their kind of lack of energy, though, in the first set of that, you saw that the Jacks lost the first one, and this Cleveland State team, you know, they were conference championships where they're from, and 13-game winning streak is what they were coming in, so they were energized, and I think it kind of took Coach Bouchard's team off guard a little bit, but luckily.